Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Narayan Education. If you want PDF of these notes, you can visit my Telegram channel, which is telegram.me/Narayan Education. This is a small topic, overview of enzymes, so I'm just taking the questions of it. So let's start the video. So the first question is, name the enzyme used in dose strengthening. So in dose strengthening, the enzyme used is glucose oxidase and lipoxygenase. So you have to mug up the name of enzymes so that you can do the objective type questions in the exam. So the enzyme used in dose strengthening is glucose oxidase and lipoxygenase. So these two enzymes belongs to the same class, which is oxidoreductase. So these two enzymes belongs to the same class, which is oxidoreductase. So you have to learn the name of a class also, which class does these enzymes belongs. So these two enzymes belongs to the same class. Related to this class, one more enzymes belongs to this class, that is lactase enzyme. So the lactase enzyme also belongs to this class, oxidoreductase. So now the second question is, lactase enzyme is used in. So the lactase enzyme, which belongs to oxidoreductase class, it is used in clarification of uses and flavor enhancer. So the question can come like that, to name the enzyme which is used in clarification of juices or flavor enhancer. So you have to write the enzyme name also. So the lactase enzyme is used in clarification of juices and flavor enhancer. So the third question is, enzyme used in dough processing and meat processing. So the first question is related to dough strengthening. This question is related to dough processing. So in dough processing and meat processing, the enzyme used is transglutaminase. So transglutaminase belongs to the transferase class. Okay, so it belongs to the transferase class. Transglutaminase is used in dose processing and meat processing. And in dose strengthening, glucose oxidase and lipoxygenase, these two enzymes are used. So the next question is, name the enzyme belongs to the class transferase. One enzyme which we have studied, that is transglutaminase. Okay. The next enzyme belongs to the class transferase is cyclodextrin, glycosyl transferase and fructosyl transferase. So there are total four enzymes which belongs to the class transferase. Okay. So you have to learn these names. Don't skip that video. Don't skip any of the videos related to this exam. The next question is, what is the name of enzyme which is used in starch liquefaction and sacrification? So the enzyme used in starch liquefaction and sacrification is amylase. Amylase enzymes, it is also used in bread softness, flow rate adjustment, yeast fermentation. So these are the other uses of this enzyme, amylase. That is in bread softness, flow rate adjustment and yeast fermentation. Okay. Next question is, enzyme used in reducing viscosity in barley and oats. So the enzyme used in reducing viscosity in barley and oats used in animal feed is glucanase. Okay, and the enzyme used in reducing viscosity in lupins and grain legumes. So the enzyme used in reducing viscosity in lupins and grain legumes is galactosidase. So both are different. It is for barley and oats. It is for lupins and grain legumes. So this enzyme is glucanase and this enzyme is galactosidase, though both of them belongs to the same class, which is hydrolases. Okay, both of them belongs to the same class, which is hydrolases. Other enzyme which belongs to the class hydrolases is, it is lactose. Okay, lactose hydrolases, invertase, okay, pectinase, peptidase. So these are the enzymes which belongs to the class hydrolases. A production of invert sugar syrup is done by which enzyme? So the production of invert sugar syrup is produced by invertase enzyme, which belongs to the class hydrolysis. Okay. Lactase hydrolysis and whey hydrolysis. So lactose hydrolysis and whey hydrolysis done by the enzyme lactase. Obviously, this belongs to the class hydrolysis. MASH treatment, juice clarification is done by pectinase enzyme and it belongs to the class hydrolysis. So the class is hydrolysis. Hydrolysis of protein, but for what? For savory flavor, cheese ripening. So enzyme used is peptidase. So peptidase also belongs to the class hydrolysis. Phospholipase enzyme helps in in situ emulsification for dough conditioning. That was dough processing, okay, and that was dough conditioning, and this is dough conditioning. So in situ emulsification of dough conditioning is done by the phospholipase enzyme. Okay, but in dough conditioning, other enzyme is also used, that is xylanases. So xylanases enzyme is also used in dough conditioning. So there are two enzymes which is used for dough conditioning, that is phospholipase and xylanases. Phospholipase does in situ emulsification also. Next question is beer maturation. So beer maturation is done by acetolactate decarboxylase. Acetolactate decarboxylase, which belongs to the class lyases. It belongs to the class lyases. So acetolactate decarboxylase, this enzyme does maturation of beer. And isomerization of glucose to fructose, it is done by xylose isomerase, which belongs to the class isomerases. So the class learning is very easy. Okay, like isomerase, xylose isomerase came, so the class is isomerases. In this acetolactate decarboxylase, so the class is lyases. So the learning of enzyme class is very simple, very easy. So this is the questions. Okay. And please do share and subscribe this video.